Okay, so now this is a huge challenge. I've done this before, and I'll try to remember it, which is gonna be tricky. Just like that. Oh, jeez. All right. I could do it. Probably. Oh. Oh my gosh, you just scared me! Jesus Christ, I'm getting scared too easily with this, and it is a good game. We played it for the next gen. I recorded it. It feels good. I don't mind doing Let's Plays because I like to show off my skills, sort of, but. Oh shit. Okay, he was following me. I got scared. Oh man, I only got one shiv. Okay. Oh man. Okay. Where's the other clickers? I had to find. I know there's one over there. Where is it? Okay, this one right there. Okay. That should be the last one. I don't know. Okay, that's it. Nope, never mind. There's one more. Okay. Okay. There's one over there. There's that one. Oh, great. All right. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay. That. Let's see. Let me see if I can get. Oh, turn off the flashlight. You're freaking me out. Okay, that glitched. All right, let's see. Oh my God. Stop it. Okay, let's get this one and find some supplies. Wait. All right, one right there. That one. Okay, it's just two of them. All right. Let's kill this one, get the supplies we need, and kill the other one. And then we should be good to go. Okay. He's moving a lot and it's creeping me out. Okay. You should be dead by now and. Whoa. Let's see, let's see. No, we got that covered. Health, full. Oh, God. I'm supposed to make a shiv. How do I? Great. Oh, what's this? Supplies. Oh, there's a paper. Let's see. All right, there goes the safe code. Okay. Right, let's find this. I'm sorry, I'm not really talkative in my videos at all. I like to be myself and see. I'm not really good at making conversations. Right. We gotta find the safe. Probably. I don't know, but let's explore a little bit. And okay, that's. Oh. What was this over here? There's something. Great. Okay, there's. Stupid thing. What's this over here? I see something over here. Nope. Okay. Damn it. Damn it. Okay, we're screwed. We're screwed. I don't want to waste my ammo and I don't want to hit him. It'll make it so much worse, but I'm playing this during the day, so I can't really see well. So that's the issue. Let's go check over here, see something. Nope, okay. All right. Let's just walk around him and find some supplies and kill him. Kill it. Ugh. But I can't deal with the thing doing that. It's freaking me out. I can hear it. Oh my God. There it is. Wait, why am I wasting my time on it? No. Let's play smart. Get. You didn't hear it? Are you for real? Okay. Let's get closer and. Where are you? Okay. That was easy. Okay. Didn't know the cycle was coming. But okay. That was something. Okay. All right, let's see. What can we get? Everything's all full for me and oh, I definitely need this. Wait, what about the safe thing? Save. Yep. Stupid characters. Okay. All right, let's explore a little bit and let's just see what's up. Just making sure. Not yet. Let's go to that safe thing and see if we can find anything there. If not, then I'll just continue on the story. All right, let's see. Save. Safe. There is no sign of a safe. God damn it. Wait, but yeah, this one. At the bookstore, let us know. Use it safe. All right, so we had to go to the bookstore. Which is right here. Wait. Out of my way! Jesus Christ, he's so annoying! This is not a bookstore. Never mind. Where is the bookstore? Wait, wait, there it is. There it is, there's a... Oh shit, I forgot about you. Alright. Hey! Hey there! Have you heard of fire before? This bitch is on fire! Okay. Alright. Ah, there goes the safe right there. Alright. Oh, yes, yes, definitely need all these. Oh, there it is. All full. Okay. What do we got in the safe? That was it. Wow. Okay, what about over here? Alright. Let's go. Whoa. Okay, it's just them. Oh, man. Alright, let's do this thing.
Okay.
Yes. Let's move. You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out. To where we going, Tess?
Capitol buildings in this direction.
I remember this part as well. Okay. I remember this. All right. This one, they're all inside to get this stupid thing, and I gotta make sure not to mess up, cause I don't have any shivs at all. Yep. Oh. Oh, shoot. Where the other one's at? Wait. Okay, it's just three of them. Alright, back out slowly. I'm going to the other direction. Jesus Christ, will be always scaring me! I really hate these! They just pop out of nowhere and say, hey, surprise! Alright. What? There goes you too! Oh my god. And she's not even doing anything, okay. Alright. Oh, great. Hey there! We're going behind you. It's the best if you just stealth. And it'll be like a lot easier so you can save your ammo and like some things, probably. I don't know, but just in case you have to save your ammo, that's the most important one ever. There we go. Oh, okay. Alright. We got this covered. Recently Oh.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go.
Oh, I got this stuck. Oh, I can't deal with this. Okay, let me just turn this real quick. It's getting annoying. There we go. Okay. I don't know, bye!
How do we get out of this place?
Let's find out.
I might keep my mic on in some videos. I don't particularly know. Okay, and we just continue on this thing. See, we just go here. Okay. Oh, so it's way up there. Let's see. What about the other way? It might be supplies in that room over there. Oh, yep, there it is. Oh, nothing. Okay. Let's see, oh, nope, same way. Okay. Alright. I'm just gonna be my mic. That'll be better.
Watch your head. All right, go, go, go.
Joel!
I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run! Run! Shit!
Okay.
Tess.
There's another one. Okay. Oh, shoot! No. Do I have... Okay, I can make shift. Okay! Whew! Aw, man. Dang it! Alright. I'm gonna use a shift for the clickers. And... I don't know about the runners. And... Okay, come here, little bitch. Shut up! Okay. Okay. Alright, it's just two of them, but... Oh no, they're both clickers! Oh no. This is just wonderful! How do I get to them? Ah! Okay. Okay. I don't have no more shivs. Might be easy way. Just sneak past by them? Okay, I want to sneak past by them and like find something to craft, but in the meantime, I'm pretty nervous. Oh god. I have nothing to fight them with! And I don't want to use my freaking... Oh. Just stop! Stop it! They're so creepy. This one's just gonna be a pest. Hurry up and get- Move before the other one comes! Hello! Okay. Dang it! I didn't move! Ugh. Oh, shoot, I had to craft one! Beach. Okay, over there is not good, so... Whew. Here we go. Basically, I had to move up toward... Fuck that shit about... Okay, so there's nothing to be fighting. Oh, yes. Dang it! Please be one in here. Please! No, it's just health. Health. All right. Can I go through here? Yes! I could go through here. Needle to ship. What I could have done is... Oh, shoot. I'm gonna have a little problem. Big time. I couldn't... Alright, let's just see if I can make it. Go. Okay. Good thing we used the ship. Alright. But. Okay. Holy crap.
I'm fine.
Guys, get in here!
The girl!
Help!
Get back!
Oh, Jesus Christ, I messed up! Okay. We're good? Okay.
Tess, how are you holding up?
Just a bit winded. Look this way. This will get us to the roof.
How about you, kid? You okay?
It's a fine okay.
Are you still breathing?
Do small panic breaths count?
Yeah, they count.
Right? Then I'm okay. Gotta find a way across. There she is. That's our building.
Stand back. All right. Now watch your step as you're going out, because it's going to be a little... So is that everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, I can't deny that view. Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up. Look, we're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.
Right around this corner. Come on.
Let's keep moving, kid. Look at this.
There's a Firefly logo on his arm. What if we get there and they're all dead?
They won't be.
But how do you know?
I just do. Look, it's gonna be fine.
Okay.
Has to be.
Over. Now, there we go. Home stretch, Tess.
Just so it's out there, I can't swim.
Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
What do you mean?
I know you guys are getting paid for this, but... I'm trying to say thanks.
Yeah, sure thing. No.
What happens now?
What are you doing, Tess?
Oh, God. Maybe they had a map or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take this?
As far as it needs to go. Where is this lab of theirs?
Oh, she never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not... us.
What do you know about us? About me?
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess! Now, we tried. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
You going on?
No, don't! Don't touch me.
Holy shit. She's infected.
Joel.
Let me see.
I didn't mean for this.
Show it to me. Oh, Christ.
Oops, right? Give me your arm. This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No. That was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look, there's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's. They're here.
Damn it.
I can buy you some time, but you have to run.
You want us to just leave you here?
Yes.
There is no way that...
I will not turn into one of those things. Come on. Make this easy for me.
I can find...
No, no, just go! Just fucking go.
Ellie.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean for this.
Get a move on.
That.
Stop.
We just left her to die.
Stop. You stay close to me. We have to move.
Oh, man.